Canadian Gunnar AK, and you came down for Gunnar Graw?
I did.
And what we learned, one thing about New Orleans, what do you need?
You need your passport.
Yeah. Debauchery left and right, all kinds of antics, but if you don't have a passport, they don't allow you to drink. Tell us what happened the other night when we discovered that.
So I was at Gunnar Graw with all the Gunners, having a great time. We decided, after the Nola Brewery tap room, we decided to go out and have a couple of beers at a bar. And I was being followed, like, I was following in a group of like 30, 40 Gunners, and they wouldn't let me in because I just had my Canadian ID and not my passport. And it was amazing, and that's what the Gunnar family is all about, because not only did all the Gunners not go into that bar, but the Gunners that were already in the bar closed their taps, came out, and we went to like three different bars. They wouldn't let me into any bar. And after that, I was like, guys, like, you know, I don't want to ruin your night. I need to go. But like, they were absolutely upset. And these are people I've just met for the first time in my life. It's what the Arsenal family is all about. It was awesome.
Yeah, that was a great night. I thought that was really one of the more special parts of the whole
exactly,
the trip, was
yeah.
How everyone stood by you. And to be honest, you really insisted to the point where I almost thought you were like getting mad.
Yeah, because I don't want to screw up like 40 people's nights because like I didn't bring my passport. But honestly, like, that was special. Like, I will never forget it. I'm coming back next year, every year from now, for sure, because that really, really was, it touched my heart. Like, it was awesome. Like, it was great, like, to have the support of all the Gunners there.
That's great. Listen, thanks for coming down.
Yeah,
it was an absolute pleasure to meet you, and I'll see you next year.
It was absolutely, and thanks for organizing the event. This was awesome. This is a great idea. I'm sure I'll get more people from Canada to come as well.
That's right. You'll bring the Canadian connection
down. Absolutely, man.
All right,
have
a great day.
Yeah.
Thanks.
Yeah.